Hello guys, and welcome to Medellin, Colombia. I'm here in the center of Medellin, and today we're going to discover Pueblito Paisa, which is a replica of a typical local town in this region of Colombia. We're going to see how to get there, what's there to do, but first of all we need to see what bus to take. Let's go. Today I'm exploring with a local friend of mine, Myra. Let's go to Pueblito Paisa.
Buen día. ¿Tiene jugos? ¿Jugos? ¿Naranja? ¿Solo naranja?
Naranja.
Ok, un jugo de naranja, por favor.
Cleaning the oranges. Cutting them up. Putting aside the fruit so I can film it better.
Gracias.
Squeezing the oranges. That's going to be good.
Muchas naranjas.
Yeah, sí.
Okay. You're going to drink it? Okay, try it and tell me how it tastes.
Perfecto.
Perfecto.
All right, let's try the fresh jugo de naranja. So fresh. Love it.
¿Cuánto está, señor?
3,000.
Cuatro, gracias. Está bien, gracias.
Dale para que verte el
pastel. Gracias.
Where are we going, Mayra?
Pueblito Paisa.
Let's go. Alright, we're looking for the bus to Pueblito Paisa. It should be one of these buses.
Pasa por Nutibara.
We thought this bus was going to bring us to Pueblito Paisa, but apparently not.
No?
We were given wrong information.
Alright guys, we're walking in the San Antonio Park, still trying to find our bus to Pueblito Paisa. We have all the guys selling avocados, mangoes, lemons, bananas. Here we can get all the fresh fruits, but now we need to find the bus. Alright guys, we can't find the bus, so we're gonna take the Metro Plus bus. It's kind of a fast bus system.
We pay with the Civica card.
Let's go.
Right on time. Right,
we're at Nutibara stop, right?
Made it.
We made it after 1 hour and 30 minutes looking for a bus.
Disculpe, ¿cómo ir a Pueblito Paisa?
Llega hasta este, finaliza esta cuadra.
Sí.
Y voltea a mano derecha, responde pronto en cuanto en una entrada.
Guys, we made it to the entrance of Cerro Nutibara, the hill on which Pueblito Paisa is located.
Right in front of us, we have one of the typical Sivas, the colorful buses.
Esto va para arriba, antes bajo.
Este tour apenas acabó de empezar. Este es el primer lugar de destino.
They are going to the Pueblito Paisa.
No, we have to walk up. We have to walk up.
Ah, you want
the bus
to walk.
Is not going to go up. No.
Pero él dijo que sí.
No, el bus va. No.
Ah, sí, es un taxi para subir.
Ah, okay.
¿Quién habla español? Now we have to go all the way up these stairs. We have a little map here of the Nutibara Hill at Pueblito Paisa.
Let me see if I can get up here.
Pueblito Paisa is right here. In the middle, on the top of the hill.
Okay, we are now here, so we're gonna go all the way up.
Let's go up. Bienvenido al Cerro Nutibara. When is the last time you've been here?
I was probably 15 years old or something.
15 years old?
That's now a long I'm time 30. Ago.
It's very calm here. Slowly up the stairs.
And the trees are beautiful.
Very nice. Very green and with a lot of shadow, luckily. We're on the Sendero Cima top trail. It's 20 minutes. Ah, we have a Viva Palestina Libre, Free Palestine sticker, even here in Medellin. You just said you're happy you didn't go to the gym today. Look, there's a little gym here.
Exactly like that.
I never do this. I always feel ridiculous when I do this.
I just for cardio.
Do I look ridiculous?
No. You look nice.
How do you stop it?
you have to stop.
Where's the break?
There's no break, just stop moving.
And that's it.
Look at that view. Zona de comidas Baja Pues. ¿Quieres comer? Sí, vamos a comer.
Yes.
We are hungry from the climb up the hill, so we're first going to eat something.
¿Qué vamos a comer?
Do you want a local food or
sí?
Like bandeja paisa?
Vegetariana, sí.
I don't think there's vegetarian stuff here.
Of course there's vegetarian stuff.
We will find something vegetarian, I'm sure.
That's a challenge.
Sí. Corn. Corn is vegetarian.
Okay.
Or some empanadas. What do you like to eat?
I like the local food, of course. But it is too much thing.
Everywhere is the same.
Bandeja paisa, pechuga a la plancha.
Soy vegetariano.
Vegetariano, tenemos platos vegetarianos. Prácticamente como si fuera la bandeja, claro, sin esto, le trae arroz, ensalada, le trae maduro, patacón, le trae papitas fritas, le trae huevo. Comen huevo, ¿cierto?
You thought they won't make me vegetarian food? I even get a bandeja paisa vegetariana. I'm going to eat here.
Made in Medellín, Pueblito Paisa. And this is the bandeja paisa. Typical plate here. It has a lot of meat, has avocado, has arepa. And this bean soup.
It's not for vegetarians like me, and it's also only when you're very hungry.
They're going to make me a vegetarian version of the bandeja paisa. And all the people are eating here at the tables. It's very, very busy, actually.
It's noon, so it makes sense. They basically all have the same.
¿Cómo está la comida?
Rica.
Muy rica. ¿Qué es eso? Carne de res.
Carne de res.
¿Qué es esta bebida?
Cerezada. ¿Esa?
Sí.
Cerezada.
Muy dulce. Sí, poco. ¿Y?
Limonada, México.
México, ¿vas a Karol G?
¿Está bien? Sí. Increíble.
Muchas gracias.
No, ¿de qué?
Ya. Se come acá.
Gracias.
Typical food.
Sí, very good.
These are all the typical plates you can have here. Typical
Colombian food.
Let's go back to Mayra. ¿Tienes hambre?
Bastante.
Bastante.
Right. Oh. Gracias.
What did you order?
This is called chuzo. Carne de res.
Chuzo?
Chuzo.
It's a lot.
Yeah, I know.
Try it. And this is arepa?
Patacón.
Patacón.
Papitas.
Papas.
Ensalada. It's good.
Un plato muy grande, ¿no? ¿Cómo está el res?
Juicy.
Juicy.
I like it.
I'm also hungry. ¿Dónde está mi comida?
Muchas gracias. Oh.
Here is the soup.
Soup de frijoles. Pataconas. Arroz, arepa, un pequeño huevo y ensalada y avocado. Are you jealous? I see you're jealous.
Ah,
I see.
All right, we're gonna try the sopa de frijoles, the bean soup. Let's try not to make a mess here. It's very hot as well. Lulo juice. I like it, very sour. We don't have that in Europe, Lulo.
Lulo? In Europe, no Lulo.
Really?
No.
Huh.
And I like it. It's not too sweet, it's a bit sour.
How was the bean soup?
Delicious.
Delicious?
It's not that hot. You see?
Hot, right? You're hiding it.
But not that much.
What juice is that?
Limonada.
Limonada.
Muy rica.
Muy dulce?
Poquito.
Poquito, sí.
Pero delicioso.
Okay, we're going to try one patacón. Singular?
Patacón.
Patacón.
Un patacón de Medellín. Muy duro.
You were supposed to eat that with the soup.
Ah. Okay.
She told me that before, so I should eat the arepa with the soup.
Usually.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Or with avocado.
Ah, with avocado. Okay. Let's do that. Con poco de avocado. I like the presentation, but it's hard to eat because of this. Look, I want to eat this rice. gonna fall, so I want to eat it here. Very difficult.
All right, guys, after the delicious Colombian dinner, we are walking up to Pueblito Paisa. Look at that. Let's take a walk through the Pueblito Paisa, which is a replica town of a typical Paisa town from the mountains. And the Paisa region is the region around Medellin, right?
Yes, that's right.
And you are a real Paisa girl.
From Medellin, yes.
Born and raised. So you feel very at home in Pueblito Paisa.
Sure, there are some trovas over there.
Some what?
Trovas.
Trovas. ¿Qué es un trova?
It's a typical singing. People improvise and make jokes while singing.
Is that what they're doing there?
Yes.
Oh, let's have a look. This town was built in 1978 and it was just renovated a few years ago. Because when I was in Medellin 3 years ago, it was closed for renovation.
Café, hola. ¿Quieres café?
Café.
¿Quieres café o no?
Yes.
¿Quieres?
Café.
Sí, un café, por favor. Hola.
Amiga, bienvenida.
Tu estómago no lo van, se va a arrepentir.
¿Y cuánto cuesta?
2000.
Gracias.
Gracias. Vea, tenemos promocioncitas. Tengo esta promoción de arequipe con los paqueticos de maíz.
Typical sweets.
Arequipe.
Oh, you just eat it like that?
Yeah, with the small spoon.
How is the coffee?
Delicious.
Not too hot?
For me, no.
This is where everyone is taking their pictures with the Medellin sign.
Yes.
A beautiful church. Let's have a look in the church. See? Let's go in the church. Capilla. Chapel?
Uh-huh.
No church, chapel. Okay. Wow. They even put Christmas lights on the altar. You guys are crazy in Colombia. Oh. Here we have the statue of Cacique Nutibara, the indigenous leader, who was the leader of this land before the Spanish came here. What can you tell us about him?
He was an indigenous, that's all I know.
That's all you know.
Wow, here we have a beautiful view on the Pueblito Paisa. Very colorful.
People are playing music. It's a very nice weather today. And here we come at the viewpoint.
People are chilling in the grass as well. Here is a city museum.
Here we have a nice view on how Medellin looks like. Mainly in the valley, but then you have the buildings going all the way up the mountain.
And here we have a view on the center of Medellin. What can we see there?
The Her building, the most important one for this city.
The one with the flags on top.
Yeah, that's right.
I can't really see. What flags are on there?
Antioquia and Colombia.
Is Antioquia, is it green and white?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, I thought I wore the colors of Medellin.
No, it's Antioquia.
It's Antioquia.
Which is like the province? How do you call it here? Region?
Department.
Department.
Let's go. Medellin. Let's walk through this little street here. Souvenirs. Supporter of Nacional till, oh my god.
Fernando Botero.
Sí, en el centro.
Mm-hmm.
Here we have a bandeja paisa. There's a bird in here. ¿Es tuyo?
La palomita de acá.
Injured?
Yeah.
Y hay que estarle poniendo mucho cuidado porque vienen las otras que son más jóvenes que ella y le pegan. Entonces hay que estar muy pendiente con ella.
Chao. Gracias. What's this for the dog?
To throw, you know, dog's business.
Wow, look how this cat looks. What do we have here?
Drinks.
What's the drink there?
It's lemon.
¿Lema?
Ah, no, salpicón.
¿Salpicón? ¿Qué es salpicón?
It's chopped fruits.
It's good? Tasty? It's good?
Está delicioso, mango con sal.
Uno, por favor.
También se come con helados.
So what's in there? Banana? Okay.
Sí. It has, tiene manzana.
Manzana, papaya, piña. Banano, mango.
Good. There's some ice in there to keep it cold. Oh, gracias. Let's try the salpicón.
Yeah.
So it's basically fruits. Hey, there is some juice, huh? Fruits with some sweet milk, condensated milk. Let's try it. Was this mango?
Yeah, I think so.
I like all the fruits here in Colombia. So good. ¿Qué es eso? ¿Banana?
Mm-hmm.
Banano.
Banano.
Banano, ¿eh? No banana. Maracuya. No.
Papaya.
Papaya. Piña. Piña.
Piña.
You have to say what you're eating.
Estoy comiendo salpicón.
All different fruits. ¿Qué es eso?
Mi favorita, piña.
We have the beautiful Christmas decorations. I'm here. They're making a 360 video. Where are you going? You trying to run away from me?
Not from you, but from the sun.
We're going back down from Pueblito Paisa. I think we've seen more or less everything. So we're gonna walk down the hill back to the city. Hola. We have some heavily guarded police here securing us while we try to get down. Are you adventurous?
Sometimes, yes.
We're going a bit off-road now, trying to get down to the road here. Just like that, guys, we're back down from the mountain, arriving in the busy city with the big streets. All right. Back down in the city life, as you can see. Let's cross the road here. Hey guys, we're back in the city. I'm going to end the video here. I hope you enjoyed this little video of Pueblito Paisa. If you did, please like, subscribe, share, and if you have any questions, write them in the comments and I'll try to answer them. So thank you guys and see you for the next one. Ciao.